33. OK, time to go across once again to Victory Corner. Bill, what have you got for us?
Well, Jimmy, I have a musical session. This is a song which, as we're talking about vowels and consonants, this is a song which extols the virtues of the consonant. If you take them away, we're lost. And this is in the style of, you know, the crooner Tom Waits. And it's a reworking of a classic nursery rhyme. You may know it, Old MacDonald.
Old MacDonald, sick of the farm, wants a new life, a new place to go. But if you strip away the consonants from reinvention, you get E-I, E-I. Old MacDonald, try to give up the booze. Should have done this a long time ago. Suck out the vowels of best intentions. You get E-I-E-I-O. No more echoes on the farm. No more duck sounds in the air. There's a quack quack here. But there's no quack quack there. Drunk on the insurance money from torching the farm, old MacDonald gets a tattoo. It's there on his arm amongst the skulls and the lights.